God will provide for himself the lamb, my son. And so Isaac is bound. You know the story. He takes the knife. And what happens? The angel of Yahweh, the messenger of the Lord, shows up and tells him to not harm Isaac. He sees that he truly fears him. And then what happens is they see a ram caught in a thicket. They offer the ram there, not the lamb. And then Abraham names that place. This is the mount the Lord will provide it. Provide what? The lamb. And it was there that Jesus, God's son, the son of his love, carried the wood to the place of the sacrifice. It was there that Yahweh himself provided the lamb. That's where Jesus was killed.